Alright, what are we doing?
We're going to Taco Bell, motherfucker. 24 hours, 24 hours,
24 holes in the hole. We are back. Zach, Chase, Tyler, in the Airbnb. It's cold as shit. Essentially, it's just very, very cold outside. It's cloudy, and it's just kind of a bummer because it's really, really cold. So, we don't care, we're gonna do what we're doing anyway, which is going out there, finding some scooters, and we are gonna scoot around Rodeo Drive. It's actually like significantly warmer outside than it was in the hotel room, which doesn't make any sense. But Chase's car is not towed, good news. Bad news.
Oh, fuck, it does say no parking anytime right there.
It says no parking.
Here's the close up on here.
This is $68 parking ticket.
Oh no. Does say no parking anytime.
That blows.
That is
No, but there were so many cars here last night. That's so weird.
And did everybody get a ticket or nobody get a ticket? Because I don't see any other car with a ticket but yours.
Chase, what are those little things on the windshield?
They're called droplets. Yeah. Rain droplets. The only thing that could mess up this perfect plan we have to go on our scooters is if it starts pouring rain. So let's just hope that that doesn't happen.
You're shitting on our freaking plans, city. 24 hours
in a hotel tower. Yeah, you know, that's what we do. We go from cars to more cars to more cars. That's literally all we do is just cars, if you couldn't tell. So if you don't like cars, you might as well just unsubscribe at this point.
Unsubscribe from Chase's channel.
Yeah.
It sucks.
Don't do it, Tyler.
It's locked.
Hey, shut up. I'm vlogging. There's tons of Aston Martins behind us and all that stuff, which is, you know, car guy nut, but I don't know what we're doing for the rest of the day, really. We don't really have a whole lot of plans, so. What do you think, Tyler? What's the move?
Let's go to Vegas.
I think we should go to Vegas. I think that we're wrapping up our Galpin adventure. Tyler ran over there to go get himself some Taco Bell to go. I'm running through the street. We're gonna bring the car around. It's about an hour and a half drive to get back to the dorm. So I think we're gonna head back there now.
What is this kid doing?
What?
What are you doing, right, dude?
Dude, I couldn't get the door open.
We're just in the middle of the street.
It's okay.
What did you get?
Got a cheese quesadilla.
All right, now we gotta figure out how the hell we're gonna get home.
I got a quesadilla. This quesadilla smells so bomb.
I hate their quesadillas, bro. They have like weird ass shit.
Don't you dare disrespect my fucking quesadilla.
All right, guys. It's a sad day, but it is Sunday and Tyler's leaving. He's gotta go back. He's gotta drive.
It's time to go back to Scottsdale.
It's time to go back to Arizona.
Begin my 6-hour journey home.
Oh, yes.
I mean, you guys just saw that exchange, but Tyler has to go. And that's it. Yeah, that's pretty much all
it's sad day. It's very sad.
Very sad. This is the big event. He's gone. But I think we might also be heading up a mountain later this afternoon.
Yeah, actually, I hope we do that. If we don't do that today, we're gonna do it maybe tomorrow.
Alright, well, the next clip you see will probably be involving a mountain. They pop out if you heard me. I might cop a rollie for all the hoes who curb me. When I pull up swerving, that's the Lamborghini Mercy. I might do the dash, going fast in the coupe. I've been getting cash on my racks, looking blue. Chains gonna splash when I smash in the pool, yeah. Like Nilla does not have her ice legs.
I'm gonna fall.
About to eat it.
I'm gonna eat it at one point.
Alright, let's go. We made it up to the top. There is snow everywhere. This is Cali. There's actually slush everywhere, and my white shoes are getting fucked. But we just saw that there's actually a chairlift that goes up to the top of this massive mountain. So we are gonna try to go up the lift and see how high we can get, because this is honestly pretty incredible, as you just saw the ride up here. I'm looking at the ground because I'm just walking through slush. Guys, wait up! I'm coming! Feels like we're back in Minnesota for these winter vlogs. Chase, check this out.
Are we able to get on this?
Yeah, we're already close to the day. We're just getting people off now.
Can't get up the hill. Oh well, we're all the way up here though. Beautiful views. Snow! Not expected in the vlog for today. Ah, Chase. It's a little chilly up here, eh?
Yeah, it's, you know.
it feels like home.
It's a little cold.
It's a little cold.
It feels good, though.
Yeah, it's quality.
I need to get some shots of this, though.
Camera's all yours, buddy. The cup, she just put something in my water. Three shots ain't enough, my shorty pour me up stronger. We just got the Addy and she on one, too. We pull up with baddies to the hotel room. I got 24 hours, 24 hours.